this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video and another episode on the last...
Slime! Oh, no, it's here. No, I did that wrong.
We keep finding them very quick. Pick something else. That's what. Pick an item.
Bernie Stubby Cat. Oh, no, he's there again.
No!
The last... the last...
No.
Lava block. Oh, that's what it was. The lost lava.
You got to pick an item, okay, which there is a chance for us to find, but not definite, and we need to see if we can find it during the episode. The last...
Bowl.
The lost one. This is the quest to find the lost bowl.
Wooden bowl, to be exact, Stamps.
The wooden bowl. With the stuff. If we were going to find a bowl, I guess that's the one it would be.
Oh, careful.
Easy. Oh. Look at that. Oi. All right. Come on. You knew it was dead then. You did that for fun.
What
did that on purpose.
What if we have signs here. We have signs.
Yeah. It says go in, basically.
Okay.
Go in. Yeah. So if you didn't see, in the last episode, we went into the big tree. We went to the village. Squid got fired up in the sky. I laughed. For a long time. But we got the key. Squid's got it. So now we can go in and find out. Why did I? I keep doing that. I keep eating food just before we get to cake. And then I always regret it.
Hey. Taking all the experience, Stamps.
You can have it. We'll share it. I'll splash it around. I'll splash it on the ceiling, then we can have a mad rush for it. Right, anyway. Weirder and stranger is... I'm going to start that again, actually. It's all in capitals, and it threw me off. Weirder and stranger is this adventure. And where are we going now? There must be a save point to rest. My feet are burning of all that walking and running.
Is there anything inside the painting? Nope.
Well, to be fair, we have just had a rest, so we probably rested just about the worst time. Whoa! That's not a way to rest. That's a... it's panicking.
Did I do it?
You reckon? It's got to be that. No, it's got to be that one.
Nope.
I think it has to be what you said. I think it's got to be, judging by those X's and circles, I think it's got to be that middle one pulled down. Surely.
Okay, well, it might have done something somewhere else, so carry on.
Well, it seems to be quite a tall tower, so there might be a few of those puzzles on the way up, maybe. Maybe we've got to solve them all.
We've got to beat them at knots and crosses on every single floor. That's what we got to do.
We got three chests here. We've got an apple in one, a golden apple in another one. I see you took that one pretty quick. I got that one.
Did you? Aww.
I don't know. It was close. And look. This looks like this would open up. I think we need to get the wooden bowl first, the lost wooden bowl, and then it's going to open up.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, that makes sense, wouldn't it?
That makes perfect sense, I do believe. All right.
Okay. Run up fast. Okay. I don't like this floor.
Actually, there's a chest though. Okay, make sure they're not trap chests anywhere.
Yeah,
that's what we want to be careful for.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh, look at the track. The track goes the whole way up.
Okay.
I don't like this. I don't like all of this TNT here.
No.
It's not good because if there's any activator rails and we nudge one of these minecarts. This tower might not be here for very long. Oh, we can carry on, though. Let's go through this passage.
Oh, here's a safe point.
Okay.
So what was that about, then? That was really weird.
I think maybe, though, if we did that lever puzzle different, that part that looks like it would have opened up. But
okay.
I probably don't really care enough to go back and do it again, in all fairness. So it can stay as it is.
Oh, where are you? Hi there. It says, what a peaceful place. Let's look if we can find an exit. Okay.
Where are we now then? What is this place?
We are in the lost peaceful place ball.
Is that the official name?
Yeah, I didn't make it up. Don't question what it's called.
It didn't sound like a made up name, to be fair, so I did assume you did actually make it up.
What's wrong?
Right, Oh, look, in the middle. Okay, there's little walkways leading into the middle of this area here. Can we get in here? Oh no, it's blocked. Oh, look, there's a chest on the other side there. I reckon one of these is going to be open up so we can get into the middle.
I saw a pig. He looked guilty. I think the pig did it.
Did what? Hid the bowl?
Yeah, hit the ball. Hit the ball.
Okay, well, we're getting, well, at least we're getting to the bottom of this quest. The plot thickens. Right, can we go in here? Here we go. Here's the exit here. There's a big sign to point it out in case we weren't sure. And okay, oh, we found a bucket. Not quite a bowl. We found a bucket. It says, hold your breath and jump down. Yes, we will be wet. Yes, we will. Okay. Right, okay. I'm going to go and have a look on these chairs. Say, oh, cake. Yay. Oh, Stampy cake. I found Stampy cake. It's different to normal cake because it's more special.
Is this the chest you went at right at the end?
I'm right here.
I'm guessing.
I went to the one at the left. If you go for that, I'll go for this one to the right here now. Another Stampy cake. Oh, is it going to be three Stampy cakes. See, these are all the extra special cakes, you see. The lot of Stampy cakes, you see.
I'm about to drown like I do in every adventure map with water.
Nom, 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 nom. Okay,
bye.
I'll follow you. I didn't.
That was fun.
I thought it was going to be a bit more gradual than that, to be honest. My belly wasn't quite ready for that plummet. Anyway, we got some signs over here. It says, oh boy, this is the legendary water home of the wizard. Every door is a puzzle that we need to finish. Or we be down here for a long time. Let's go and think every step by step. We must be close to the last part of armor.
Oh, okay. Puzzle one.
Do you have an iron sword?
Yes.
Can I have it?
Why?
I've got, like, the best enchanted book ever, okay? And I want a sword to use it on. You see, it's got sharpness, thorns, respiration, aqua affinity, feather falling, and knockback. Which is a weird combination.
I don't have any plain swords. Oh. That might be a problem, because all these are, like, super enchanted anyway. So, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe we have to...
No, we'll try and find them.
Anyway, puzzle one. Find them.
All right, we've got different puzzles. Is that number one over there?
Yeah, it's number one.
Okay, well, apparently we're close to the last piece of armor.
Maze of wisdom. Ooh.
Oh. Can we do number two? Is that right? No, Squid, stop. Come back.
Bye.
No, Squid, come back, please.
I can't. I don't know where I've gone.
Oh, well, this is what I was trying to avoid. Right, okay, just forget it. Let's just go. I'm just going to hug the left wall. Then I was going to say, let's do this strategically so we're not just wandering around.
Look, there's no strategicness in mazes. You just got to run. First one to find it wins, okay?
Yeah, but then you just get... Okay, so can we at least have a prize? Okay, tell you what. If I win, I get the Stampy cake that you got. And if you win, you can have the one Stampy cake that I have left. How about that?
You said you had two.
I ate one already. Oh. It was good.
Ooh.
It's a Stampy cake.
Oh, I found a chest. Oh.
What did you find?
Potions of night vision.
Ooh. Mm. Well, actually, I got swiftness potion. I might have that's an invisibility potion. That won't help me. Do I have swiftness? Yeah, see, if you stayed with me, I could have shared my swiftness with you.
I heard that.
Yeah, it was a splash one. Oh, we were probably close by then. So, did you open another chest?
Yeah.
I'm getting so confused here. Oh, I found it upstairs. I've got upstairs.
What? I'll buy some water.
Oh, not this again. Oh, I found another chest. I found a book with power. Some, like, really half-destroyed armor. Like, pretty much completely destroyed armor and a stone sword and things.
You got luck in it.
I know, not the heroic loot I was really after. I'm going up even higher. There's several... Oh, Squid, stop! Stop, turn around!
What?
I was right next to you. Hello.
Well, I didn't go upstairs. How did you go upstairs? Oh, yeah. It was a sort of
you've
upstairs.
Got, no, you've got upstairs once, because this is upstairs here.
Ah, okay. I thought I was just going up and down up and down bookcases. I didn't realise it was upstairs, Stamps.
Well, it's not... Well, I guess it's not technically... It's not stairs. It is bookcases. But, you know, we went up
higher.
We
are a little bit upstairs. Okay, so progress at least.
Well, maybe. We might be trying to go down. I mean, the exit was lower.
That is a good point, mate. That's a good point.
Right.
Oh,
well, how about... If you... I'm just hugging the left wall... I love your left wall. If you just stick to the right wall, because no matter, like, unless we're trying to get to the middle, then that won't really help. But I don't know. I feel like then that way we're kind of covering traveling in both directions. Makes it a little less aimless. Maybe.
I mean, I like the maze, but I mean, I'm not gonna hug it for the next 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna just do my own thing, mate. And try and find the exit first, so I'm not a rotten egg.
Well, I'm directly above the entrance. I'm looking at where we came in, but of course, because I'm higher up, I know I'm in a different place. So I do feel like progress has been made, made, but I also do feel like I am still.
This maze is getting to you, Stubbs. Get out before it's too late.
I'm just putting maze into all of my sentences. Oh! That was amazing. I turned a corner, saw a creeper, hit it with my little loot, and fired it into an Enderman, and I think I killed the Enderman. Oh no, the Enderman's okay. That was still a pretty, that's a pretty cool way to attack an Enderman, by throwing, Stubbs, firing explosive creepers at it. Are you by me? Oh, hello. I feel like this has got, the fact that we've both come this way means it's got to be the right way. Oh, that's a dead end.
I've already been all the way around here before.
Really?
Yeah, I'm going to try fast? Hugging the right wall this time.
Okay, no. I found a good way up. Go back way. Oh, I'm in a glass maze now.
What? I didn't get there.
So go back the way you came. I'm going to leave a load of torches on the floor. If I leave them about here. So there's a whole load of torches on the floor leading to where you want to go upstairs, okay? Oh, you're right here. And look. So this looks like it would be easier, but I don't know if that's true, because I don't know. Oh, look, see, we're trying to get to the middle. There's a hole in the middle. Oh, this is really easy. The middle's right here. Oh, no, it's not. We haven't got to it yet. Oh, that's horrible. No, that's mean. That's nasty. I can see exactly where we need to be. At least we can see the googlies this time. We can see what we need to avoid.
Is this it? No. How do we... I don't think you can even get in it, mate.
No?
Maybe you have to
jump... Can we do... There's got to be an opening somewhere, surely.
Alright, okay, let's not give up. Because I've gone around this side. There's nothing this side. Yes.
Okay, I've gone around this way. I'm facing all the googly. So we're going to say first person to drop down that hole wins
Done
the
it.
Cake. Yay! No, actually, change your plan. Instead of that, you win a fish. You like fish, don't you? You like fish. Come on, Squid, you like fish. Oh, come on, Squid. Don't tell me you don't like fish. Squid, yeah, look me in the eyes.
I pulled the lever.
Okay, so that opened up the exit then?
Don't know. Do you want me to come and find you?
Yeah, can you maybe guide me a little bit?
Do you promise you'll give me the cake?
Yes, I promise. Right, how did you... Oh, I'm so close. Oh, look at this.
No, come round here, this way.
Okay, and then, right, this way?
Yeah.
Aha! Ah-ha-ha-ha! Right, and here is your reward, Squid. There you go.
No, I said cake. I don't know if you got hairballs in your ears, but I said cake.
No. It's a fish cake, Squid.
Cake.
It's a fish cake.
Cake.
It's a fish cake. It's a fish cake.
Coffee,
right, there you go. Stampy's cake. There you go. Why are you eating cookies? What's wrong with my cakes? I'm throwing you the best food that we have, and you're eating cookies. You better eat that cake. That cake better not go to waste. If I see any foul happen to that cake, I don't even care. Like, you know, I don't care that I don't have it. As long as it's enjoyed. As long as someone enjoys it, I'll be okay.
I've
Enjoy
got four
the cake.
Cake now. I've got lava cake, and two Stampy cake.
Well, that's just too many cakes for one person. You better give one back to me, and then it will be good. Right, puzzle number two then, I guess. Is it that one over there?
No, this is the main exit. Okay.
Right, I reckon it's going to be this one in this direction. Well, hopefully, this won't
puzzle
be amazing.
Two.
That one was okay, actually. That one was okay. Puzzle three. They've numbered them in a strange way.
Oh, this is it. Here we go. Oh, this looks like a piston one and maths.
Ooh, I like these ones. Okay, the sign says, in the floor is a emerald block that must be moved to the other side to activate the next puzzle. 12 buttons, 24 pistons, you do the math. Good luck. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Right,
okay.
So there's an emerald block somewhere down here. And I guess this is where we got to get it to, I would assume. So there we go. The emerald block is over here. Oh, and it's always color coordinated, you see? So if I, but what do the colors, I think we just need to remember.
Really? Okay, let's start pressing buttons. Red.
Yeah, so, oh, that was it. Okay, press red again. That moved a few of them out. Right, so red is the second one we need to press. Oh, or that one. that did the same. Blue, I don't know what blue did. Blue doesn't help. Try the one in the end, the orange. That didn't help either. Right, if I stay here and watch, I guess you press the buttons and I'll say if anything good happens. That didn't help anything. That didn't help anything either. That didn't help anything either. Oh, that one looks like a good, that one's an emerald. No, that didn't help either.
That didn't
though.
Do anything. Right, over to these ones.
Did you try this blue one here?
Yep.
Okay, right. It's got to be one of those last few then, I would assume. Like a lot of them do a whole bunch of different ones.
Well, it said 12 buttons, 24 pistons. That means each button does two different commands.
And we've pressed every single one. And the block... Oh, there we go. What did you press then?
I pressed this one again, the red one.
Oh, okay. Well, it worked that time. Okay, press the... Oh!
Whee!
Not helping. Press the blue one now. I think that will push the next one. Nope. Okay, press that. Oh, was it white then? It was one of them helped.
Okay.
There we go. That was it. That was the next one. Okay. Now we need to move. Shall we just press the buttons a lot? Should we just go and press all the buttons a lot and hope it moves along?
Yeah,
I think that's the most effective way. Just pick a control panel and press the buttons quickly.
When we first entered this room, Stamps, you were like, ooh, I like puzzles. And now we've resorted to this.
Well, if these colours meant something, and you know, if there were blocks above the pistons marking them, then we could do it strategically.
That'd be too easy. Are you?
Well, but there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, this isn't necessarily hard. It's just a little bit more time consuming. That's the only thing.
Right,
I just hope we can't move it back. That would be the problem.
Okay, it's moving now. It's moving. This is good.
Is it going across? Oh yeah! Oh, well, look at that! Nearly halfway. It nearly broke the speed limit there. The police were about to come down and say, "Whoa, that emerald block is moving way too fast. Be careful! You're gonna break the sound limit."
Do the other one again. Do the other one again.
The other one.
The blue one. The blue one.
Blue. The pale blue.
And again.
Okay.
Is it twice? Oh, it wasn't that one. Press the other one. Keep pressing. There we go. That's moved it again. Good job. Okay, and again. Whoa, you're doing well.
And again. Whoa. So slow down there, Speedy McBlocky. Calm down. You're going to have someone's eye out in a minute. One of those pointy corners. Are you just... Why am I just pressing the buttons now? Come on, you can help.
I think it's stuck.
Is it?
I think it's in the middle of nowhere.
Is there not a block? No, oh yeah, that piston won't push it either, will it?
Unless this quartz does something. Maybe.
The quartz?
Yeah, this block here. This you see this quartz block there? Underneath here?
No, I think you're right. I don't see how it could be pushed, because that one's going to just push into it. And then, ah! It does! It's that quartz. Oh,
yeah,
very smart.
I thought it was.
Okay, if you press buttons, I might need to coordinate this. Right. Okay, no. Okay, so switch it back. Do what you did at first. Okay, yeah. Okay, whatever you just... If you press on that quick, Squid, I can't work it out. That's not helping. Right, stop pressing the buttons.
What?
Okay, go back to the buttons. Okay. When you press all of them, it's just a mess. Okay, press that silver one. Okay, so that's what you want to press after this one. So press the green one.
Yeah.
That's it. Now press the silver one. No, that didn't work. Okay, press the green and then the silver one quickly. Green, then silver. That's it. Okay, they need to do... Ooh. Right. No. Oh, that was kinda. I don't see. We need to get this quartz one here and then to push it, but that piston won't reach. This is what I kinda wanna do. You see if I press that and then that, you can kinda see it almost does what I want.
Yeah.
But not quite.
Right. That's a problem, you see. That is definitely a problem.
Let's try pressing all the buttons quickly and see if this helps anything. Does this seem to be doing anything beneficial?
It normally does. Let's just keep pressing them, Sam. Keep pressing them. Right, let's have a look. Has anything happened? No. It's still there.
It seemed to be these ones around here seem to be what would help it. Is this helping it at all?
I can see where it's going. Right, press. I know what you're trying to do.
Because we need that quartz block underneath, like right next to it, and then to slide it. Is there another quartz block?
Ooh.
That's the only way I think... No, there isn't. There's only one more loose block.
Okay. Is that doing anything? So that pushes that, and then you need to get the piston there to push it forward. So it's that, and then that, maybe?
Yeah, I mean that where it is now, if you slide it out, but then this piston can't reach it. I think we might have got ourselves in a pickle to where we can't move it any further.
Oh.
How about? Do you have right? Let me just
Do I have a cheaty block?
If you have any integrity, if you want to look away for a second, then at least one of us can have some integrity. But if I look, I'm not going to properly cheat. If I just do that, okay?
Okay.
Now, so I need to do. Is it silver than green? Silver than green?
Yeah, there we go.
So I think that's kind of what was supposed to happen, but I think we got ourselves in a bit of a situation where there was nothing we can do. Right, now let's go back to just pressing.
It was our fault, mate. I think that it was their fault. That's my professional opinion, Samps.
Well, let's ask the map builders, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to say to the map builders, we're going to ask them, was it your fault or our fault? And then if they say it was our fault, then we'll take responsibility. If they say nothing, then we'll assume it was their fault. So map builders, was it your fault? Was it our fault?
Are we expecting like...
That really hasn't settled anything, to be honest. I did that right. I didn't do that right. Oh, well.
mate. Oh, no. It's working.
It moved along a little bit. Oh, it's getting really close.
I was about to complain to the map builders again.
We need to move this sticky piston along. You see that one there? And it needs to pull it back. Right? I'm going to... Oh, there we go. That's it. Okay. Now we need... we need to move this one along. That one there. So go press the button that moves that one along, Squid.
Yes,
you knocked it back there.
Yes, sir.
It's not that control panel. I think it's not that. Well, that's the one. That's the one. Yeah, you got it there. Good work, Squid. Keep it
Thanks,
up.
Thanks, bear.
Right.
Bear.
Okay, we need to push this piston along
yes,
now.
Yes, sir. If there we go.
No, you go. But yep. That's no. Yep, that's the one. Like yep. I trained you. Ooh. Okay, well, that's good. One more. We just need to move that sticky piston there.
Ow.
Oh, sorry, Squid.
Yeah,
sorry.
There we go. It's faster. Oh,
that's it.
We've done it.
We've done it!
Yay!
Yay! Did you hear it? It played the little Zelda tune as well.
Yay!
We managed to move the emerald block along and we got it to the end. So that is now two puzzles down, one more to go. But sadly, we have just about run out of time in this episode. Hopefully you saw our problem solving. Hopefully you saw it. Hopefully you enjoyed all of our problem solving. And that's the end of this episode here. In the next episode, we're going to go and try and find another lost episode. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching. And we will see you all later.
Bye-bye. Bye!